There are great organizations like Stop Concussions and Brainstream.ca that are helping us educate people that are injured, and not to be embarrassed by it, not to feel slighted by it. You've had an injury, just like I break a leg, I put a cast on it. We're dealing with a broken brain, and we have to heal it properly so you can get back into society. And I think anybody that's had a brain injury has to communicate and be open and not be scared and have this label stuck on them. You are part of society. We've allowed you to be brain injured, and if you've been brain injured, that's why we're there, to make sure that they feel a part of this society.